Our United Nations University, our Achilles, and his whole team, they've done the wonderful job. Today, in so many media, so many TV, it has come over this program. Like such media, I know, I would like to request them to take this message to the grassroots level in the villages. And this education has to be given. Even this education is much more important than the higher education. Because the domestic violence are happening. Even the highly educated people, they have this kind of problem. It has to stop. So thank you, media. I sell the media. Thank you, Achilles. Thank you all. Today, on this particular day, as I have already given a big lecture, I don't want to give a big lecture, but today I have spoken that the education empowerment for the woman is very important. Every woman has to be educated, and like some evils which are going on in the society, when the girl child is in the womb of the mother, the girl child is murdered. Highly educated doctors are murdering the child in the womb of the mother. It is very sad. Now we have to educate the educated. Many states in India, when the husband, when they are going for the marriage proposal, when the husband, would be husband, is more educated, highly educated, like doctor or like MD, they will be asking more dowry. More education means more dowry they are asking. And the girls are deprived, the girls are becoming victims. Sometimes the domestic violence is happening, even after the marriage, even the mother-in-law, you know, they do the domestic violence. I'm happy today, these young girls, can you say your name?
Rabia.
Rabia, and you are Pavitra, Rabia, like these many Pavitra. Many Pavitra, many Rabias, today they have taken a commitment, a covenant, that they will not give dowry, and also they will give this education among all the youngsters, all the youth, that from today onwards they'll fight against the dowry, and no dowry will be given. I would like to give one example. In one particular state, when I spoke about this to stop the dowry, in the crowd there were some three ministers were there. I'm talking a little short story. But when I told in the last, that those who are already married 10 years back, 15 years back, those would have taken the dowry. Today, you have to return, if you are 10 years back married, you have to return 3 times more than that money back to your wife. Then I asked who is raising hand for taking this covenant. I was surprised the three ministers, they have raised their hand and they have given the commitment that we will return not 3 times, 10 times more than what they have taken down in the initial stage. So let this education be percolated in the grassroots level, among even the villages, everywhere, that these all social evils has to be totally stopped. Then only India can become strong, sustainable, developed. With the woman empowerment, we can achieve the sustainable development goal to make our India strong and strong and of the strongest country. Thank you, Rabia. Thank you, Pandya. Thank you.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update. Wow.